So many books, so little time. President Trump's first 20 months in office have spun off 24 books, as well as this week's State of the Cartoon Union.
Who knew that Donald Trump, hardly a bookworm, would make America read again? He's inspired enough books to fill a presidential library. Many of them start with F. There's Fire and Fury. Bob Woodward's Fear.
This Woodward book is a total fraud.
And Stormy Daniels' new book, Full Disclosure. We would guess he prefers the L section of the library, the feel-good books, such as Judge Jeanine's Liars, Leakers, and Liberals.
Mr. President, you know, after 18 months, not any kind of reference to any collusion.
There is no collusion. No phone calls. I had no phone calls, no meetings, no nothing.
Trump may even be responsible for a 4% bump in nonfiction book sales, according to a report this week.
If it has the four in front of it, we're happy.
So go ahead and curl up with a good book from the vast and expanding Trump Presidential Library. Everyone else is. But before you do, a quick warning to readers.
So I was like, I'm going to write everything and include it.
Some of these books are not safe for work and maybe not even for the bedroom.